So, Microsoft is finally set to start rolling out Windows 11 on October 5. And one key feature that was promised and won't be delivered is support of Android apps. Instead, that's officially coming to Windows Insiders in the coming months. However, the Windows Subsystem for Android has finally appeared on the Microsoft Store, and you can even download it from here. I've provided the link in the description. Sadly, it doesn't do anything at this moment. If you go and open the app in Microsoft Store, you will see a blank screen. It's nothing exciting for now. Unfortunately, the listing only says Microsoft Confidential in the description, saying that the app is for testing purposes and the people who are supposed to be using it shouldn't take screenshots or talk about the content. The system requirements page is a bit more telling. The Windows build required is 22000, which is the ones that's shipping on October 5. This indicates that it's possible that Microsoft might not force users to wait until next year's Windows 11 feature update to get the Windows Subsystem for Android. So guys, that was a quick tech update for today. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. Take care and stay dope.